You have nothing to apologize for, Penny. A dog should never have been allowed to adopt a boy in the first place.